coming at you today with a lower body kind of warm-up slash kind of mobility set. Nice opportunity to kind of wake things up, work on some mobility, and get yourself primed and ready for a work set. All right? So let's start off with those feet under those hips. We're going to start off our day today with a nice big tall stretch up overhead. And we're going to come back down with the hands to the hips. We're going to step our feet apart just a little bit. We're going to start by kind of setting that core. We're going to squeeze the glute. Pull the hips back with that nice good morning. So you're gonna wake up those hamstrings. Stand tall. Good. We're gonna pull those hips back. Stand tall. We're gonna pull those hips back. And then stand tall. From here, we're gonna turn one toe right to the side. Other toe on an angle. Hand to the thigh. Hand to the sky. We get a little upper body as well. We pull the hip back. Trace that chin down as deep as you feel comfortable. We're going to stand up nice and tall. Good squeeze. Pull the hip back. Again, tracing that chin. Take it slow. Stand tall. Pull the hip back again. Trace that chin. And stand tall. Good. Turn the toes. A little high five. We're going to turn those toes the other direction. Make sure your feet are proper distance so you adjust that distance. Pull the hip, we're going to pull back, and stand tall, good, pull the hip back, and stand tall, initiate through that hip, pull it back, take your body down that shin, stand tall, good, turn those toes, big high five, good, we'll come back down to the hips, adjust those feet a little bit again, squeeze the glutes, pull back in that wide stance, good morning. Stand tall. Good. Come back. And tall. Good. Come back. And stand tall. Big squeeze. We're going to walk our feet together a little closer. Big tall stretch overhead. We're going to take it all the way down to the floor. Touch those toes. Walk at the shin. We're going to come down, framing a foot into our lizard lunge. So our hands are inside that front foot. Back leg is straight, front shin is pointing forward. We're gonna lower that back knee down. I'm just gonna press that hip, come back to center, and then slowly straighten that front leg. We're gonna come back in, press that hip, come back to center, nice square hip, slowly straighten that front leg. Plant that foot again, one more time, press the hip, center, slowly straighten that front leg. We're gonna plant that foot again, straighten out that leg. Plant that inside hand on that front foot. Lock those legs in place. We'll turn. Come back to center. Turn. Come back to center. And turn. And come back to center. From here, plant the hand. We're going to lower the knee down into that nice kneeling hip stretch position. We're going to squeeze the glute, tuck the pelvis under. We're going to stay nice and tall. And we're going to rotate slowly to that front leg. Come back to center, rotate slow, come back to center, and one more time, rotate slow, and come back to center. We're going to lower those hands down, we're going to straighten up that back leg, pressing that leg nice and straight, keeping that leg straight, we're going to lower it down again, press the hip, come back, straighten the leg, straighten the front again, plant the foot, lower, press the hip, back to center, straighten and straighten. One more time, plant the foot, lower, straighten and straighten. Plant that foot, step back into your down dog. We're gonna reach those hips up, walk those heels out. Might feel a little unbalanced right this second, but we're gonna kind of play with that on the other side. So we're gonna balance out those feet. Back to center into your plank. We're going to step the other foot up. Nice and square in those hips. Lower the back knee. Press the hip. Center. And then slowly straighten that front leg. Plant that foot. Press the hip. Back to center. Slowly straighten. Plant the foot. Press the hip. Come back to center. Slowly straighten. And plant that foot. We're going to slide that knee up so it's underneath the hip, under the shoulder. Front knee is under or over the heel. Squeeze, tuck. tucking that pelvis a bit. We're going to breathe and rotate towards that front leg, just the low rib. Come back to center. Rotate, low rib. Back to center. Rotate, low rib. And back to center. Turn a little lower down. Plant those hands from here, pressing that leg nice and straight. You take that hand on that front foot, solid legs. Turn, come back to center. Turn, back to center. And turn, back to center. From here, we're gonna lower the back knee, press the hip, back, straighten, and straighten the front leg. Plant the foot, lower, press the hip, back to center, straighten, and straighten. One more time, plant the foot, lower, press the hip, center, straighten, and straighten. From there, we're gonna step back into our down dog again, reaching those steps, pressing those heels out one at a time. Nice and steady, nice and smooth through here. We're gonna come back into our plank, tiptoe those feet up, we're gonna roll ourselves up, big tall stretch. Good, we're gonna bring the hands to the hips, separate the feet a bit, take the hips around a little bit, nice and smooth in those circles. We go the other way. Good, come back to center. We're gonna bring our feet closer together, we're gonna bring that left heel in front of the right toe. Hands can come together, we're gonna squeeze the glutes, pull the hip back, keeping that balancing leg soft. Then we're gonna rotate a little bit towards that front leg. Come back up, same leg, squeeze the glute, pull back, rotate. Come back up, one more time, squeeze, pull back, rotate. Come back up, and then plant that other foot, switch it out, squeeze the glutes, pull the hip back, soft knee balance, rotate. Come back up, squeeze, pull back, rotate. Come back up, one more time, squeeze, pull back, rotate. Good, and stand back up. We're gonna go wide stance again, nice and tall, pull the hips back, wake them up a little bit, stand, bring your feet a little closer, squat stance roughly, squeeze the glutes, pull back, stand tall, feet come together, squeeze, pull back, stand tall, narrow stance squat, so we're going to either keep our feet really close or separate a little bit, nice and slow, take this down and deep as you can, stand tall, regular stance squat, take it down, stand tall, and a sumo stance squat. Let's take it down, pressing those knees out, good upper back position, and stand tall. Excellent. Walk those feet in, big tall stretch, little reach, stretch out the side, little reach. Come on down. Excellent. All right, you guys. Nice little lower body piece just to get the body flowing. Have some fun with it. Add in what you need, but enjoy. You can use it for a warm-up, cool-down, whatever your lower body needs. Have a great day, you guys.